Josel, and I am here in Southern Florida at a Target in Boca Raton. We're playing a little bit of Where's Leslie this week, but I'm actually doing some back to school shopping for a friend of mine's kids because down here in South Florida, they're going back to school any day now. So what I wanted to show you today is one of my all-time favorite tips. See, when I work in a house with a student, what happens is most of the time, the students come in and out and they're constantly looking for supplies. So instead of buying one big thing of supplies and having it housed in one place in your home, what I want you to do is create what I call a school stuff storage station, or otherwise known as a box. So it's because here's what you have to know. Your 8-year-old will need very different supplies at school than, let's say, your 13-year-old. So for example, if you have a middle schooler at home, they might need a calculator, they might need a protractor or a compass. We've got index cards, mechanical pencils, post-its to flag reading. But let's say you have an elementary school student at home. That elementary school student needs glitter and fun. They're looking for the colored pencils, they're looking for the markers, the glue, the scissors. So this way, if every student in your house has their own school stuff storage station, you're gonna cut down on that, mom, where's the ruler, dad, where's the paper, and they're gonna get down to business way faster than they used to. Now, I don't like to break the bank, so some of these things that I've found in Target literally are from that dollar section when you walk in. This crate is from there. This is actually in the back to school section, and this caddy you can actually find in the kitchen. So when you're shopping for school supplies, don't just look in the school supplies section. I find things at Home Depot, I find things in the dollar store. They're a great treasure trove for things so they don't break the bank. So one other tip, when you're shopping, make one more school stuff storage station that's portable. Keep it in your car because I guarantee you, you will be in the car on the way to a piano lesson, tutoring, sports, and your student's gonna wanna get some homework done. So make one that's portable and you'll be good to go. So I hope you love these tips. So as most of you know, we are gonna be doing a free back to school webinar on August 16th. That's Wednesday, August 16th at 8 p.m. Do not miss it because we don't do it free very often, and I guarantee you we're going to be covering my triple T's, tips, tools, and techniques to get your student organized and ready for back to school. And if you can't take it live, don't worry about it because we're going to send you the link and you're going to have a full week to listen to it. So I hope you're gonna join me August 16th for more tips like these. See you then.